Hi guys, Christina Rosebud here, and I'm playing 7 Days to Die. And day 33. Go on, get. I'm gonna save all my good ammo. It doesn't look like that's gonna happen. So, look dead on without him. Go figure. Whoops. My head. Alright. Here's how I'm gonna save ammo. We're gonna come out here and bash some heads. How about that? Before they break my base part. Yes, yeah, all this damage is getting done. On this side's probably worse. Hey guys. Well, that made quick work of bleh, I can't even talk. That made quick work of them. Up. In case you're wondering about all the time, or the silver and stuff on me. I went quick hunting. I have a few more to do. Now I've done quite a few. Sorry, I haven't been very consistent with my videos. I have a cold and I've been taking medicine and working on getting rid of it. Okay. Okay, so all I've been doing, let me see my pardon me, my compound bow, my pistol. Well, I haven't worked on the pistol yet, but my compound bow, I have a it was green, and I found some parts to combine and up the quality of it. Now I really have a bow to be proud of. Well, I'd be more proud if it was purple, but, yeah. I had a lot of fun with these exploding crossbolts that all it's left is 250. So I just stashed them away and decided not to touch them. Cause I like them too much. This is my drop chest. I will go back in here later and clean this out. Relocate things. I just don't do it when I'm recording. So when I'm recording, this is just a place to throw it. So you guys don't have to you know, sit there and watch me sort every little piece of, you know, stuff. More to stuff. Never enough. Okay. Alright, so what do we got going on over here? There's more parts to combine, and wish I could find some more parts to this 44. That would be sweet. Let's get a pistol. There we go. Improved it a little, right? Maybe. Let's see. No more pistol parts, I don't think. No. No worries. Here's a part I wanted to combine. Oh, this is it. Let's see what we did with this mess. Alright, hold on a minute. I'm just gonna combine it with this one. Okay. Let's see. Oops, that's not it. That's it. So we'll get it up there. Take it. I'm not gonna complain. Cool. Got a pistol. And you got that pistol grip. And take the pistol grip out. See if we can Oops, improve on that. Nope, can't improve on that. I'll just save this for when I can. Put you back in here. Alright. So you can... No worries. And we have AK here. Yeah, that is right. Yep, an AK. We'll just stick that there and thought I had better parts for it. I might later. So we're gonna have some sweet. More heads to bash in. Come here, lady. Come on. Let's get to bashing. Come on. Oh, you sneaky. Oh, man. Ah, big lady. Alright, let's talk about this summer, shall we? Ooh! Shame on you! Oh, go down, dude. Hey! Oh man, you're such an abuser. Listen to this. It's like you. And it makes me bleed. Alright, cut your gizzards out. What are you doing? Look, you. Who's next? Oh, slice you from ear to ear. You can look back out. Fight. Bring it on. Bring it on. Yeah. 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 I went bonkers. Thank goodness I had the cure. Two more days, I believe, until the next horde. This is gonna be fun. I will not be hibernating. I will be coming out of this and trying my best to bash some heads in. It will be bashed or be bashed. Get them all. All right. Oh, wait. I have to get a little closer. All right, I think I got my yard all cleaned up. Yeah, I'm gonna have to, go make some more, go make some more, cement.
Yeah.
But I just need the second coat of cement. Let me tell you, this, if you're gonna do this build, you're gonna need a lot of resources. A lot of cement. This video didn't consist of much, just Horde sneaking in on me while I was combining my gun parts. I have 19 points. One of the things that I'm trying to learn about are this perk will unlock recipes for electrical devices. This perk cannot be bought, but a schematic can be found in the world. Do it yourself. Build on my own parts. Generator bank. This perk can be unlocked. What? This perk will unlock recipes for electrical devices. Oh, I already have that. Range traps. Melee traps. Okay, so this. Switches and melee. I don't know, range. I'm gonna have to make some more or get some more points for this. I would like to have turrets. I don't know what I need for that stuff. I am totally never messed with any of this, ever. So I don't know what I'm doing. I will have to watch some videos and do some research and figure out what I need to have a turret. Because I would like to have some shotgun turrets. That's one of my plans. That and spotlights. I would like to... I will be searching for the components that I need to have spotlights around my camp. Bring it out with me. So that just ended my episode. As you see, I'm still working on strengthening this base up. I have 2 more days to the horde, I believe, if I did my math right. Basically, just gonna keep looking for better weapons and try to improve the ones that I have, even if it's just repairing them. Keep working on my base. That's all I can do, and replant my garden, it's overdue. Okay, well, I will record more when the horde gets here. Thank you for watching, and be well.